A bizarre flying object has confused drivers on the busy M1 highway in Queensland. Dashcam footage shows the unique flying object soaring across the sky, right above a number of trucks and cars. Appearing like a bird, many people took to social media with some suggesting it was a UFO. Plus 3mguide.d.equals IE24727 2 fecab8csrc equals http://i/pix/2018/01/13/0/48145fcxaoo0057854741 image m26_15158038 79994.jpg height equals 460 width equals 634 alt equals a bizarre flying object has confused drivers on the busy M1 highway in Queensland. Pictured, class equals blocks border image share, greater than plus 3 mguide.d. equals ib2f5e1-1921b1bsrc equals http://i/pix/2018/01/13/0/48145e0b00057852641 image m25_15580386080.jpg height equals 348 width equals 634 alt equals appearing like a bird, many people took to social media with some suggesting it was a UFO. Class equals blocks border image share, greater than flying over the popular highway between Brisbane and the Gold Coast. The hybrid boat plane continued to stun passers-by. Advertising in read invented by Teeds. The Sunshine State is known to have many flying boats because of the number of aquatic landing strips in the area, according to 7 News. According to some people on social media, the flying dingy appeared more like a drone or an Aussie UFO. Other social media users suggested the flying boats be used as delivery drones to deliver Uber Eats. Amphibious ultralight flying boats have been touted as the future of transport, being the combination of a boat and plane. The hang glider-style wings are mounted on a boat which is powered by an engine, giving users a taste of the sky and sea. Plus 3mguide.d.equals IE23DB5A8F5C74ESRC equals HTTP://i/pix/2018/01/13/0/48145B7000057841 image A23_15580383431.jpg height equals 317 width equals 634 alt equals flying over the popular highway between Brisbane and the Gold Coast. Hybrid boat plane continued to stun passers-by. Similar pictured, class equals blocks border image share, greater than